how's it going? kind of stung.
Thank you.
inner thigh hurts. Definitely hurts. There's Troy. Choppy in here. Hey, Troy! Thank you. got stuck. Yeah, I'm good. Thank you.
I fucked you up.
No problem.
Look, it's tight.
Yeah. I hear you. Thank you.
Thank you.
good. Oh, that fucking hurt. That don't look good.
You doing alright, everybody?
I think so.
Alright.
That ain't gonna work. I just try and pull it back. Oh, I guess you can get up. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. You got it?
Yeah, I got it. Thank you. Appreciate it. Limp it back home. Lap out, I guess. Maybe I can bend the bar out so it's not squeezing it. Ow, that fucking hurts. There's no way to race with this. Killing me. Being your own mechanic and racer at the same time. Not the easiest thing. this point I'm just limping along to get to the finish line. Fighting the throttle is not that fun today. Sticks. Which is not something you want when you're got technical sections. Physically, I'm all right, but the bike is struggling. Just that park twister. I should have just taken it off and called it a day. Limped it. Right now is not to fuck up anyone else's lap times. While finishing however many laps I can do. Before the checkered flag rolls out. Which may not be a whole lot. About worn out. It's a bit different when you have to pull the just pull the first throttle, but now you have to push for letting off the gas.